for the Forest YouTube channel, just to talk to us a bit about Brian Clough. Of course, he would have turned 85 today, and some of his favourite Forest memories too. Hello, Ben.
Hello, hello.
Good to have you with us, mate. Did you hear Cloughy there chatting away?
I don't wait.
what a man he was. I mean, you must have some great memories of him.
Oh, well, basically because my father-in-law, he's 68, and he always talks about Brian Clough, what a genius he was, the back-to-back European Cups he won in, was it 79-80? So many memories. And I had one story of Brian Clough. What it is, I lived in West Bridford, Nottingham, and my brother and sister, they met him, but I didn't, and they used to rub it in and say, oh, we met Brian Clough. And my brother had a story saying, so I said, oh, Brian, can I photo? I went, my name's not Brian, my name's Sir Brian Clough to you. And you made my brother cry.
Did he really?
Yeah, my brother came in and said to me, like, mine just made me cry. I went, oh, and my guy said to me, Brian, Sir Brian Clough. I was like, you met Brian Clough? And I cried as well.
Because he got to meet him before you.
Yeah, so I was a bit upset with that, but... Yeah, but back in Brian Clough, he was a legend. Everyone talked about him. Like, this is why he's not going to be on the map, because Brian Clough.
And just to kind of take us back to that time, that obviously people of an age that were alive then will appreciate it, but people of a younger generation might not quite appreciate what Brian Clough and Nottingham Forest did about getting promoted first season, then in the top flight, winning the first division, winning back-to-back European Cups. That was a special time for Nottingham Forest and a special time in English football.
It was, because I've heard I spotted Forest in 91. I think Brian Clough left Nottingham Forest in 93.
It was after the first season of the Premier League,
so I missed that part. But like I said, I'm always with the older lot, and they always talk about all the trophies he's won. And I think it was just the FA Cup he didn't win.
That's it.
Yeah, the FA Cup he didn't win. So, yeah, the young generation... They don't understand all their glory, so it's hard to talk to them. But like I said, I'm 35, so I fully understand all the glory years for Brian Clough.
They got to the final the year that you were born as well. Say 91, you were born. Yeah, Spurs. Yeah. Des Walker, own goal. Silly boy, Des. Yeah. Silly boy. Of course, that Gazza final. Well, Ben, listen, let's get some of your better memories as a Forest fan then. I mean, the highs for you over the course of the past, 35 years?
Well, my best has got to be when we got promoted to the Premiership in, I think it was 1998-99 with Dave Bassett. That was my best years. But as well, I remember when we was in the UEFA Cup in 1995-96 with Frank Clark. I think we lost to Bayern Munich. I think it was 5-1. I think it was 7-2 aggregate. So that's the best memories I've got with Nottingham Forest. But like, you know, 20 years at the Premiership. That's my best memories.
Well, who knows, mate? Who knows? It might be a return, of course, if we ever get back to playing football, of course. Now, you are a vlogger. Now, at times like these, I suppose vloggers are quite crucial for us. Getting in front of that camera, we're seeing loads of footballers deliver various video clips of all the crazy things that they're doing at home, mostly with toilet roll, it has to be said. What have you been doing to pass the time, mate?
Well, I've not been doing it for the last 2 weeks because my computer's not been working.
Oh no!
But I spent my time. I've just been editing some work, so I'm got to get a vlog out for tomorrow morning to get the from the season started till the last game I'll get more. So I have been doing some little bit of work at the moment, and a bit more work like toilet paper, or working with my other people from Toronto, like Craig Price, Malcolm Owen, and the other lot. So we have got plans till the season comes back. So I have thought about other plans as well.
Nice one, Ben. Thank you very much for joining us. Ben Dorr there from Dorr on Tour. He's a vlogger, Kieran. So, you know, I mean, times like this, I mean, that's a hot.